This is Mike Hoffmeister with RC Sport Flyer Magazine. Today we're doing a test of the new DA-60, 60cc single-cylinder gasoline two-stroke engine. This first run-up is with a Xoar 23x8 wood propeller. It idles at about 1600, full throttle is about 7200, producing about 35 pounds of thrust. So first we'll just start the engine and operate it by radio control. Then we'll switch over to PC control.